Night festivities. This year's Lady Wolves consist of 11 seniors who have given their time and effort to the Chandler Lady Wolves soccer program. So put your hands together for our senior class of the 2019-2020 Chandler Lady Wolves soccer program. Our first senior this evening, number 2, Andrea Zapata. Andrea is joined by her mother, Kadora, and brother, Oscar. She has a 4.0 GPA, plans to attend college upon graduating from Chandler High. Her favorite soccer memory is making TikTok videos with her teammates. Andrea Zapata. Our second senior this evening is number 4, Courtney Whedon. Courtney is escorted by her parents, Tracy and Aaron Wiedemann. And wait a second, she's also being joined by 2019 Chandler High graduate and 4-year letter winner, Sydney Wiedemann. Courtney is a 4-year varsity starter, sports a 4.0 GPA. She is planning to attend college and hopefully play soccer. Her best soccer memory is being able to play soccer with her sister. Number 4, Courtney Wiedemann. Our third senior this evening is number 6, Kendall Hill. Kendall, a 4-year varsity starter, is accompanied by her mother and father, as well as her brother, Layton. She has a 3.4 GPA, and her plans after graduation are undecided. Her favorite soccer memory is getting to play with her best friends. Number 6, Kendall Hill. Our next Lady Wolf that we'll be recognizing tonight is number 7, Star Ballesteros. Star is being escorted by her mother, Lupe, and brother, Levon. She plans to attend college after graduating from CHS. Her favorite soccer memory is coach getting mad at the refs. Number 7, Star Ballesteros. Our next senior, number 8, Deja Wynn. Deja is accompanied by her mom, Victoria, brother Ivan, and sister Kiara. Deja is a 4-year starter for Chandler High with a 3.3 GPA. She plans to play soccer in college while going to nursing school. Her favorite soccer memory came during her freshman year when at a team dinner she switched Kylie's vanilla ice cream for butter. Kylie ate an entire spoonful. Number 8, Deja Wynn. Put your hands together for number 12, Tamara Vasquez. Tamara is joined by her dad, Victor, and sister, Naomi. She is a 3-year member of the varsity squad. Tamara has a 3.55 GPA and plans to attend college upon graduating from Chandler High. Her favorite soccer memory is playing futsal in the old gym. Number 12, Tamara Vasquez. Our next senior this evening, number 14, Ali Mizell. Ali is accompanied by her parents, Nina and Rob. A 4-year starter, Ali has a 4.3 GPA and plans to attend ASU and study nursing. Her favorite soccer memory is going on Dutch runs with Mel, Kai, Angelina, and Kate. Number 14, Ali Mizell. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for number 20, Mackenzie McCulley. Mackenzie is being escorted by her father, Kelly, and mother, Lupe. She has played varsity soccer for the past 2 seasons. In past seasons, she's received the team's competitor and commitment awards. She has a 3.86 GPA and plans to study veterinary science. Her favorite soccer memory is getting to meet new people. Number 20, Mackenzie McCauley. Get your noisemakers ready for number 22, Topazio Roman. Topazio, another four-year varsity starter, is joined by Jose and Brenda. Topazio has a 3.4 GPA. She plans to attend college and major in education. Her favorite soccer memory is getting turnt on the bus before games. Number 22, Topazio Roman! We've reached double digits. Our number 10 senior of the evening, number 24, Alina Hawkins. Alina is accompanied by Brian and Nitra Hawkins. Alina has a 4.46 GPA and has spent one-ish years on varsity. She plans to attend U of A and study abroad in South Korea with an eye toward becoming a physical therapist for a soccer team. Her favorite soccer memory is learning dances with Tammy, Star, and Andrea before games. Number 24, Alina Hawkins. Your final senior this evening. 00, keeper, Kylie Mulhern-Gier. Kylie is a four-year varsity letter winner. She is escorted by her father, John. Kylie has a 3.3 GPA and is committed to play soccer at Iowa Wesleyan while studying psychology. Her favorite soccer memory is team dinners. Give it up for 00, Kylie Mulhern-Gier. Ladies and gentlemen, stand to your feet. Put your hands together one more time for this year's senior class. Yeah. For tonight's intra-district interscholastic battle between the Basha Bears and your Chandler Wolves. Tonight's starting lineups. For the Basha Bears, number one, Tiana Taylor. Number two, Emma Rich. Number three, Maddie Mizzle. Number four, Alexis Munkus. Number seven, Gianna Del Corso. Number 15, Paige Nelson. Number 19, Jasenia Bogle. Number 23, Callie White. Number 25, Jasmine Brown. Number 31, Ali Fermin. Number 34, Talia Walsh. Now, the starting lineup for your Chandler Wolves. In goal, number zero, Kylie Mulhern-Gier. Number two, Andrea Zapata. Number four, Courtney. Number six, Kendall Hill. Number seven, Star Ballesteros. Number eight, Deja Wynn. Number 12, Tamara Vasquez. Number 14, Number 20, Mackenzie McCulley. Number 22, Topazio Roma. And number 24, Alina Hawkins. At this time, if you would please rise. Remove your caps and face the north end zone as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. only two red.
On the ground. Go Chandler!
Let's hear a howl. Corner kick, Wolves.
Thank you.
Deja, way to play, way to play, Tate.
Deja.
Thank you.
Asha. Free kick in the attacking third for your Chandler Wolves. Let's hear a howl.
Yeah. go, Mac.
Push off the ref.
Stop, Alina.
Open up, Chandler!
Just open up into the space she left.
just a bit outside.
Come on, Gigi!
Offsides. On the kicking team, that'll be a 5-yard penalty. Replay second down.
Good, Ali!
Good,
him, Sophia.
Free kick in the attacking third for your Chandler Wolves. Let's hear a howl.
Something else.
inside.
Yeah. I don't doubt it.
Right in that space.
Isn't that back about 15 feet?
Oh, there
cover, girls.
DJ play a number from the prison is sure highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Fuck my hips and watch them go off, but go off. But get shit sharp, you get down to style. Then you win the order. I mix it high, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. 850 IS, if you need a lift, who's the kid in the drop, you left, no slip. Living that life, so consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy.
Sábado y sábado de la semana.
Yeah. Yeah, you got it. I just put a week in.
Yeah.
pressure, pressure.
Yeah, nah.
On the middle.
Yeah, no.
Yes!
Would the Booster Club president please report to the men's restroom? We have a clogged toilet.
Well, that's Margaret, so I don't know where she's going to go.
Chandler.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got it. There we go. Oh, yeah, that's all right.
Yeah. She ducked, Riff. Come on now. No, no, no.
Are you blind?
What?
What? You're freaking terrible.
Stop.
You're terrible.
Oh! Let's go, Deja!
Mamma
mia!
Oh, no, no, no.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out this evening. Final score, Baxter Bears 2, Chandler Wolves 0. Put your hands together one more time for this year's seniors, Kylie Mulhern-Dierre, Andrea Zapata, Courtney Wiedemann, Kendall Hill, Star, Ballesteros, Deja Wynn, Tamara Vasquez, Ali Mizell, Mackenzie McCulley, Tapazio Roman, and Alina Hawkins. Keep your eye on AZ Preps 365 for the final 6A rankings to see where your Chandler Wolves will be playing next week.